So, Remy and Papoose have gotten remarried for their 10-year anniversary, and when it comes to this couple, I am so here for it, honey. About a day ago, they took to Instagram to share the amazing news. Remy explained how she pulled this wedding off within 72 hours. Last minute, right? And they also announced that they're having a baby.
We got having a baby!
Yay! Congratulations to them. We know Papoose is so happy. Remy said, oh yeah, and then this happened. Wink. I've been eating right, working out, and preparing for this for almost a year. We are so happy. Thank you to everyone that prayed for us and sent blessings our way. Sidebar. Been super sick, lost an extra 7 pounds, but I'm so much better now. Happy face. And Papoose said, y'all already know I'm on level 1000. Man, I almost told y'all so many times, but my wife would have killed me. She wanted to wait until after the first trimester. Words can't describe my happiness. I'm just working, building on myself so I could be the best father possible. God is good. Black love. Was very important for me to renew my wedding vows with my queen. Our marriage has been the best 10 years of my life. Needed to reassure her that I still worship the ground she walks on. I would advise all married couples to do it. It's a reminder of the obligations, loyalty, love, and respect you owe to your partner. Black love. Aww. I hope all men out there are taking notes on Papoose and his character. A loyal man like him is like every girl's dream. Literally.
Albert Einstein was smart, but I'm so wiser. I'm a ladies' man, your man is a womanizer. You gotta fight for love.
Forever and a while.
When Remy was locked up, I seen it firsthand how he wasn't being thirsty nor trying to holler at any woman in a room full of baddies, like all the other guys. And I definitely can't make this up, but I'll get back to that some other time. So like I said, I'm here for this couple to the fullest. Prime example of true black love. What are y'all thinking? Leave your thoughts below and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more. Like and follow us at facebook.com/PetsyBlog. And don't forget to hit that bell to join the notification gang. PetsyBlog.com signing off.